Hi there, it's Matt Hayson with our review of the September market. Well, we're continuing to see a subtle shift in market conditions. In fact, during September, the auction clearance rate hovered at around 70%. Now, that means we are in the midst of the worst performing spring auction market Sydney has seen in the past 3 years. Now, what we are seeing in the marketplace is the buyer pool is starting to dilute right across the inner west region as more property does become available for buyers. We are also seeing a slight decline in the urgency of buyers. However, despite this, sellers are still achieving great results. However, it is coming down to one or two key buyers rather than the 4 to 6 we may have seen through the winter months. Now, huge news politically during September, with Malcolm Turnbull becoming the 29th Prime Minister of Australia. Now, such political upheaval may have seen some ripple effects through the economy in days gone by, but it would appear in this instance it is going to be business as usual for most Australians. So that's where the September market is sitting right at the moment. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll be in touch next month.